Okay, we're here at the Trattoria Carina, yeah. And we're having a nice dinner. And let me just say, just in to put this into perspective, and let me ask you this question. Now, as you may know, just a couple of weeks ago, really, you were traveling from this area, which is right next to the hot zones of the COVID-19 virus, going to Texas, and now, in Texas, we're considered the hot zone, and I'm traveling up here to Philadelphia. What are your comments about this?
Exactly. So we're really happy that you're bringing the Vairai here to Philadelphia to intermingle with the other Vairai that are in the area. But you know, we're happy to entice the BFF to come to Philadelphia. It will work.
Yes, but let me do emphasize to the listener that I have not brought any unique strains, and you know, I still encourage that we open up this economy.
He wants to open up the economy. Notice we're sitting outside, social distancing, lovely bottle of wine, nice rats running around on the curbs. It's quite lovely.
Now, I'm gonna give the video over to Debbie so that I can make a couple of comments.
Oh, definitely, please. I'd like him to talk about specifically his outstanding performance in the stairwell today.
Ooh. We did a couple of stairs, and I do have to admit it was not my optimal due to the high humidity. And I'd also like to make a comment. Now, I initially had several weeks ago predicted that this whole pandemic would be over by now, but obviously it still seems to be present. So I'm gonna, as a nephrologist, kidney doctor, make the following prediction, and that is what we're seeing right now is just a last death surge in the virus, and within the next 2 weeks it should be over. So I want you to mark my words here on June, or what are we, about 25 or so. In the next couple of weeks, we're going to have this thing finished, so.
Could you comment on the, mark my words, a couple of days ago about the fact that the virus was dead and it didn't thrive in the heat? Could you comment on those?
Yeah, again, as a nephrologist, I was pretty confident that the heat of the summer was going to make this thing die out. But as I say, I think all we're doing is seeing this last surge, but in the next 2 weeks, it's gone. So mark my words on this.
Do you think that perhaps that the number of cases that we're seeing that are positive are not actually positive, but they're salicylate poisoning?
Ah, salicylate toxicity. I want to refer the reader to the recent New England Journal of Medicine article that we're now celebrating. So, anyway, let us enjoy now the dinner, and we'll keep you up to date.
Cops and cars.